knocks at his door. Listen to the air. The rain was falling all around, and he knew that she was near. She traveled many miles to see him, with everything to gain. And he had nothing left to lose, just his loneliness and pain. He took her bag into the bedroom, where all was cut and dry. Her eyes were green when she was sad, just a little blue inside. He lit a smoke upon a candle, somewhere the sailor died. She said she didn't mind the smell, turned away as he blew the smoke aside. And she was pretty when she had no place to. She thought about her family and friends, and hoped that she would see them soon again. She lay awake now in the darkness, heard an old piano glisten in the night. He dreamt he found a little boat,